Alright! Greetings! We are Nunslaughter! May we all burn in hell! About 2 years ago, we played in a small village called Svenberg. For those of you who are there, I want to send this out to you. Because I raped a nun in a church. And since then, she's done nothing but stare at the ceiling and mumble. She's obsessed with the visions of a satanic priest.
Let's go.
you're starting to warm up. It is my honor to be in a place such as Metallic Denmark. Yeah. Now, I am here to test your mettle if I shall dare. To howl like a witch. Howl like a witch and a wolf. Or howl like a wolf, sorry, and a witch will open her door. Well, I've been screaming like a banshee for hours, and that cunt never even looked out the window. She's a fucking witch. Maybe she's a fish, piranha. Some other time. Me across the continent as I slept. And I said, how's this possible? And they said, the Nocturnal Queen, she lives by night. Always the white, say that I am well, am I? This one is about telling, asking the Heavenly Father for forgiveness. He may say your sin, he may say your soul is saved, but God has lied.
You see some metal hands up there, motherfuckers. Yeah. Yeah. Now I'm getting pumped. I line up all the Christians and those who do not believe in the faith. Our metal faith, our metallic unity, boys and girls, wolves and witches. Those who defy shall be killed by the cross. For Sathis and for Devil Rots. Pagan Rites. Hail victory. Christian, and I said there'll be a secret convention tonight under the harvest moon. Of course, I didn't tell him where. So he asked the spirit familiars, where the fuck are we gonna meet? And I said, you should know by now, in the graveyard.
Ah!
Thank you, Jens. Please come again.
Thank you.
So that was one local medalist. Let me have another volunteer tonight.
Another soul.
Particularly a young little
seductress of sin.
I need her to be my sacrificial zombie.
Who's ready? To mark!
Oh, one guy, I saw it. Better than none.
For the night. I said it's our last song for the night. You better tell me you want it because you're going to get it.
I fear no God in heaven, no God below. What I do fear is the power of darkness. Take care of some other pussy first, you know what I mean? Don't let that cunt you're fucking. Well, I fucked her. I fucked right through her. And Craig fucked her.
She turned into slime.
Zach fucked her too.
And then Don jumped on her for a bump or two.
Beware, she won't spread her legs for you. She is the satanic slut.
I've heard about the war on Christianity since I've been born. Well, that's part of the war. It's one battle, young man. First, I must tell you how I was signaled. I was signaled to this land of evil from my house, far away, 4,000 miles from the rooftop of my house,
from the mighty Denmark, I could smell the burning churches.
You've been patient long enough. Who the fuck is horny out there?
Who's ready for some holy gash?
Follow. Find me the nearest parish. Kick down the doors. Let's fuck every one of those holy whores. Girls can come too. It's for you. We've been Nunslaughter. This is up to Aster and everybody else out there. The great bands in town, Church Bazaar, and all the mighty ones, Artillery, Merciful Fate. Great stuff. Love you guys for it. We appreciate it. You guys are beautiful. You got it, motherfucker.
Tonight we go and bring the party. Bring the-
You know it's up to you, Denmark.
You let us off that easy or what?
Should we do one more? Do we have time for one more?
Alright. Thank the sound man and thank the club. Thank everybody to put this together, Martin.
Coming out on a Wednesday. We thank you.
This is an old one. It's about a hooded figure holding a reaper's sigh. He comes for you.
Stop now.
It's not on tape, so it never happened.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, right.
I think my neighbor is somewhere here.